All right, so in this playlist, we are going to be going through some AMC8 problems and some ways that I would solve them. AMC8 is a competitive math test that focuses on a number of math topics, including problem solving, probability, and basic geometry. It is a 25 question multiple choice test. You have 40 minutes for 25 questions. Solving AMC8 problems helps you with both your problem solving skills and your calculation speed. And I'll leave a link in the description box below for where you can learn more about AMC8. In the videos in this playlist, I will first introduce the relevant math concepts, read through the problems, and then solve them step by step. As with all the video playlists in this Teaching to Learn channel, the goal is to teach to the best of my ability and keep learning in the process. If you want to join me in this learning journey, feel free to subscribe and sign up for notifications for new videos. I plan to post new videos on a daily basis. If there are any specific topics or AMC 8 problems that you would like me to solve and explain, feel free to leave them in the comments and I will add them to the list.